Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. That's my forehead. This is Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade, the Intermission DLC, But I'm Bad, a light commentary playthrough. And we get to actually do some main story right now. Oh, hold on.
Oh, that is such a cute hat. I love it.
Nothing. Excuse me, I'm stuck.
Shit. Got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? I'm not stupid.
Hey!
After him!
Oh! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
You got grit, I'll give you that. Piece of shit, he's toying with us.
Is some kind of factory or something? It reminds me of a place I passed through when I first got here. And if it's anything like that, it'll be crawling with monsters. Hmm? Ugh, I just want to get this over with.
Ice and high potion.
To run.
Almost. Offensive stick. Continue targeting a single enemy to deal increased damage and finish off an enemy while the ability is active. It's quite the bow staff. Material management is 30% or more of this entire game. just know, am I going to get 5,000 AP in this entire playthrough? So it makes them hard target. Materia as well. Easy. I put enough Dark Souls.
Back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
The baseline right now. Okay, never mind. Now boss fight.
Please don't eat me. I taste terrible. Gotcha. Please, are you okay? No way. An elixir.
An elixir. Increases damage dealt proportional to character's current HP. See what that does. Oh man, that magnify cure is not good. Already? Dang. Whew. ATB spent on other commands increases damage dealt. Affinity changes with ninjutsu. Works in the air. So I have to spend 3 ATB and it charges it, and then you unleash it. Well, I gotta check, because materia slots and all that. Mm. Hmm. Interesting. To lose a materia slot to learn the ability for a little bit, so what are we gonna do? Fast. Yes.
Whoa, looks like our ticket across.
Uh-huh.
Ten-4. Be there as soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near Pillar Maintenance. We better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar Maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, boss, no! Freeze!
Oh, you just spend 3 and then 3 again. Interesting. Can't tell which way is the... Oh, this is... Okay. This is going somewhere totally different. Or not? Thank you. am I going? For later, I guess. Must be for later. All right. I have to start moving that conveyor belt. Then I'll have the command for it. Yeah, that might lead back to the front, and that's for later. Oh.
Troopers were talking about. Assuming the maintenance facilities here and there, we should probably head toward it. Sound good?
Yeah, works for me.
Come on.
Bet I can finish them off first.
We'll see about that.
Is it only stored during combat?
You need to chill. Get lost. You're going down.
Looks like it. Oh, and then it also has the element of be a max. Oh, yeah, because I only did one, so I'll only give 10%. Okay. Oh, I got a board. Nice. Juggling is insane. Combo fighting with Yuffie is really fun. quite a unique style. The juggling. Oh, when I play Tekken. Her juggling power is wild. Point of these without being a ninja. Thanks for the mega potion, as you stun me forever. Got the parry on that one, at least.
Just one of those days. Changed.
Oh, that.
These people are too soft. But those Splinter Cell guys, they sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?
Yeah, I guess so.
I feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though. They're all just really good people, huh?
And that's the problem. Midgar doesn't need good people. Not that we care what happens to it.
Even she does it. This is for a turbo ether?
Oh.
Okay, that's kind of a cool puzzle. I freaking knew it! I feel like elemental materia is not that good on Yuffie, though. Doom rats?
Wanna try treading a little lighter this time? No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet as a mouse.
Not a doom rat. Got the other drive. This is damage dealt inversely proportional to a character's current MP. This is having high HP makes you do more damage. This is having low MP makes you do more damage. I almost feel like the drives aren't going to be that good in regular game. Better in New Game Plus. If you're doing hard modes, you swap them when you have low mana, maybe? since you really can't get your mana back very often in hard mode. Also, I wonder, are they better to have these on Yuffie instead? I don't know. Belt passes through storage, break containers with shuriken, screw over Shinra, get to it. Stick it to the man. Silly. I mean, pretty good. So is that, that's her mini game? That's pretty good. Magic up material would affect her imbue. Probably not. Still like a regular attack.
Why'd there have to be so many guards?
I think you know exactly why. Gotta say, you might call this place a maintenance facility. But it looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. Jinja's life depends on it.
Understood.
As more and more of this is coming together, I'm gonna put my prediction out there that the end of the game reveal from the base game and remake, Yuffie helps with that. Gothic bangles are so good. They already have better than gothic bangles, though. It's crazy. Definitely feels that Yuffie should be more the caster and Sonon is definitely damage man. What does she have on right now? Oh, the AP. No, that's her bangle. It's just power wrist guards on. Been with this one for a little while, so. I don't know if that actually works, though. Just don't really have any options. We have a lot of Shinra coming up. I want to have magnify on just to put AP on it, but so many choices. Only so many slots.
Spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like Heidegger?
Wrong answer! I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Was it Hojo?
Nah.
Nice going, Gigi.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly what I was hoping you'd ask. And action! Something as a beguiling ninja. As the world's greatest materia hunter. But who am I truly? Well, excited onlookers wonder no more.
Let's go!
Never mind. It's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
We're Titans. Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
That was great. I shouldn't have put lightning on. The Gigantipede. Anime magic, don't worry. Anime magic. Oh, it's actually not working, it's lightning. Well, resistant to the other three, so. Okay. So attack the tail with lightning, got it?
Ow!
Like a chocobo?
chocobo? With the power of his providence. Running away, are we?
No. That's not what that means.
Or maybe it's doing one of those tactical retreats?
Mm-hmm. Deployment.
It's spinning little critters.
Drones. What does it need them for?
They've got lasers too. And where there's lasers,
there's missiles.
How are we supposed to dodge those things?
By not letting it launch them.
Attack its tail right now. Oh no! It do be swinging?
So now you come calling down.
This will make things easier. Come on.
No way.
Oh my god. Gonna keep doing it, isn't it?
Just do it.
Yep.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
Huh? that thing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Huh?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building.
Oh.
And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where advanced weaponry's got their lab set up, and where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. But set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
Yuffie is such an anime character. More so than any of the others.
Think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Mmm.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping war stories and stuff? Get it. You killed a bunch of Wutaians. Damn straight I did.
So they found the our hideout because of Gigi's meddling or his running around and stuff. Okay. They teleport us all the way back here just to run all the way back out. Oh, I guess if you didn't do all the side quests. Which we did already though. I didn't get any more medals, did I? I think so.
Ready to part with any Condor coins?
Got none.
Come back anytime. You, Softshell, are always welcome.
This is right before the Turks go after the pillar then, okay.
So, do you think Niall and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we have boss.
Come to think of it, how do they even... Why the larders as good as ever?
Maybe I should just treat myself to some retail therapy.
Sorry about that. I think I dozed off.
No need to apologize. Did you sleep well?
Yeah. I had a dream we were together.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon. So make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
Double checking.
Good call. Can never be too prepared.
Yeah, okay. Guess we're good.
All set, boss?
I think so. But if you're watching live, thank you. If you're watching on YouTube, also thank you. Don't forget, a whole bunch of other playlists there on the channel. Or if you've been experiencing the live forehead, you've seen most of all the massive playthroughs we've been doing. So, I think we'll go on this next part in the next one! Because I don't know how long this next section is going to be. I'm assuming it's going to open up us going to The Pillar or Shinra Tower? Yes. So we're trying to steal the materia.